money gutter when your man is not at home.
Reception, glass of wine in her hand. I know she was going to meet her connection. At her feet was this tall, loose man. You can't always get what you wanna. Say you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you might find you can get what you need. Let me tell you again, you can get what you need. Demonstration to get my fair share of abuse.
Yeah.
stepping on the accelerator.
keep on. It's long enough. Man, let me have a favor to this bad land.
That's Sweeter What. That's Rolling Stones there doing Rip This Joint Live. Bobby Keys on saxophone. That was sweet. And, you know, the Rolling Stones are often called the greatest rock and roll band in the world and arguably are. And my buddy Java James used to like to say, yeah, and they're also the best country western band in the world. And did a show Job James back when, pointing that out with some of the Rolling Stones country songs. They might arguably be, they are definitely one of the best white boy blues bands in the world. And we got a flavor for that. You know, the Rolling Stones were great musically, but they never would have been the greatest rock and roll band in the world and lasted over 50 years without the songwriting of Keith Jagger and Mick Jagger and Keith Richards. And that really pops out tonight because most of these songs were songs that they wrote. But we opened up with The Blues Had a Baby and they called it Rock and Roll, Dr. Feelgood. Then we had Muddy Waters with the Rolling Stones live at Checkerboard, or no, we had Muddy Waters live Checkerboard Lounge doing I'm a King Bee. Then we had Muddy Waters and Electric Mud doing Let's Spend the Night Together. Followed by Luther Allison doing You Can't Always Get What You Want, the Rolling Stones song. Then another one, Ventilator Blues by Clarence Gatemouth Brown. Then Tumblin' Dice by Johnny Copeland. And then a song they covered and made a hit of at the beginning of their career. Rolling Stones did. This is the version done by them with Van Morrison, Get Your Kicks on Route 66. Then we had the Stones live in 1965 from England doing The Last Time. Then 1978 from Texas doing Happy with Keith singing there. And then live, I'm not sure what year, but back there in the 60s. Rip This Joint, Rolling Stones, maybe early 70s. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, and I think a lot about Java James with this, because that's one thing we had in common, a bond of ours, was our love of the Rolling Stones, and we went and saw them together live back in 1965. He saw them quite a few more times since then. I didn't get a chance to see them live again. But anyway, taking us home here, back at the Checkerboard Lounge. That was Muddy with the Rolling Stones up there doing the... doing I'm a King Bee. So anyway, they're going to do Hoochie Coochie Man, taking us home. Take care, y'all, and I give thanks that you're listening, and I hope you're enjoying it. Take care. Peace.
The gypsy woman told my mother,
oh, yeah,
before I was born, you got a boy child coming, gonna be a son of a gun, they gonna make pretty women jump and shout. Then the world wanna know what this all about. But you don't hear. Everybody knows I'm here. Well, you know I'm the Hoochie Coochie Man. I got a black cat bone. I got a mojo too. I got the John the Conqueror. I'm gonna mess with you. I'm gonna make you girls. Leave me by my hand. than the world had known. Now, now, who she calls you, man? What's her name here? No kidding.
I was born for good luck.
I see that.
And that you see.
Yeah.
I got $700. So don't you mess with me.
Hey.
I'm here. Hey, everybody knows I'm here.
Good luck. I'm glad you're here. Yeah.